And against this backdrop, Vancouver's cleaning up and getting ready. And local dignitaries are proud to unveil Olympic projects.
Vancouver's downtown east side, a side most people don't see. It's seedy hotels, dirty roads, it's army of the down and out. It's also home to roughly 5,000 intravenous drug users, one-third of whom are HIV positive. Junkies often share dirty needles and are among the most at risk for AIDS and other infectious diseases like hepatitis C.
Kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them need? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one yet to know.
Vancouver has been chosen by an influential British magazine as the world's most livable city.
Vancouver has come out on top in a survey of 130 cities around the world.
It's really not hard to see why Vancouver is considered one of the best.
This is the fifth year in a row that Vancouver has topped this list.
Take a look at yourself and make a change.